You see these? They're no good. Balloons are doing two shit things. They are sucking up the world's helium and they're ending up in our oceans and killing blobfish. Poor blobfish. First to the helium. A lot of helium in the universe, not a lot of it in our atmosphere. Jeez, where are we gonna go to find gas? Uranus? Yeah. Did you know that helium has the lowest boiling point of any element? So it's crucial for important things such as MRI scanners, infrared detectors, and fashioning a balloon cock and balls at a child's birthday party. The world has helium. We just found a massive reserve of it in Tanzania. We just don't specifically extract it. And there is a very, very weird reason why. In the 1920s, the US decided that helium was the bee's knees. This is back when blimps were a thing, you see. So it stockpiled helium. It has an actual facility in Texas called the Federal Helium Reserve. Anyway, turns out blimps, not that great. So come the 1990s, the US starts selling off its helium and not at a competitive market rate. So suddenly, there's all this cheap helium.
Which meant for about two decades, kids everywhere put on a funny voice at their nan's 60th until they got a spank, a head spin and or possibly died.
It wasn't really until this decade that folks were like, yo, helium, not renewable. We're not extracting enough of it because the US has this weird monopoly on the market. Can you please stop using it at your kid's bar mitzvah? Scientists reckon the true value of helium means that one party balloon should cost around $132. Maybe if it cost that much, we'd buy it less and it wouldn't end up in our oceans. According to a 2016 study by the CSIRO, balloons were part of the top three most harmful pollutants that threaten marine wildlife. So next time you decorate your kid's party, maybe try one of the following. Bubbles, bunting, crepe paper, tinsel, 1000 JTT posters. Worked for me, my parties were lit, man. Look, I don't know, to be fair, but something other than a non-renewable precious resource that kills our fish?